Press the C key for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you're in a park.
Hey, you finding your feet out there?
One foot at a time.
I hear you've been tricking all your... That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the league, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right. Okay. If we're going to climb the ladder to the league, we got to get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Thank you.
Ah, you've been approved for some more parts. Check them out.
Some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. You could live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Let's go right here. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. No left here. Track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. This used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. These practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You were impressed?
Maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Swing right. Here we are. Let's see what you got. Some promise, but I want to see you win this thing.
Thank you.
love a good fight. Teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
finding your feet out there?
1 foot at a time.
Got another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.